Hi everyone, welcome to another Psych Student video. Today we're thinking about specific delusional content. So these are delusions which are very rare, but are also very interesting, and I've got specific names and terminology. The first one we're thinking about is Capgras delusion. So here I'm drawing out a kind of normal average family. And what that's really showing is that in this delusion, the person believes that someone has been replaced by an identical imposter. So maybe this member of family that they feel has been replaced would look and speak the same, but it's not really them. This delusion is fixed, which means that no matter what the person says, tries to convince them that they are that real kind of family member or friend, that actually they'll keep that delusion and they won't be persuaded. The next one we'll consider is Fregoli delusion. On this slide, I'm drawing out different environments, essentially. So here we've got a person who is at home, and then maybe throughout that day, your patient will go out to have a cup of coffee, go for a walk, maybe go and sit on the bench in the park. But they feel that throughout that time, everyone that they see is the same person. So at the house, at the coffee shop, sat on that park bench, there's someone near them that's the same person in disguises, who's maybe following them around or keeps appearing to them. So while these people all look very different and act differently to you and me, the person who has this fixed delusion really believes that multiple people are actually the same person, but in disguise. The third delusion we'll think about is Cotards delusion. This one's quite interesting and fits in within nihilistic delusions. So here you can see drawing out this skeleton. So in Cotard delusion, the person believes that they're already dead, or maybe that they're rotting and don't bleed. So perhaps your patient's telling you that, well, you can try and take my blood test, but actually I'm not bleeding. There's no blood, so you won't succeed. Or they could believe that they are dead in some other manner and feel really not themselves, and is usually associated with low mood and depressive syndromes. The final one we'll think about is a form of erotomania. So here I'm drawing out your kind of TV. So we've got people sat at home watching TV, but actually your patient will feel that someone is in love with them. In this case, it tends to be someone that's of high social status that they quite likely have never met, but is of kind of famous or a celebrity or something like that. They really have this fixed belief that this person is in love with them and perhaps is kind of sending them messages in some way, but actually they've never met and this isn't based in any kind of reality. This can be quite a high risk syndrome in that it may lead to your patient wanting to track down this person and begin a relationship on the belief that they already have one existing. Thank you very much for your attention. Please do like, subscribe, and share if you enjoyed this video.